Animation. I'm sorry. Did I hear something about okay, let's see. Mission story pest control. Yeah, I'm not taking the lethal poison file with me. Because this one's probably taken. Okay. Highly volatile explosive will detonate upon impact when thrown. Oh, that's gonna be cool. I mean, on one side, it's gonna be cool. On the other side, I shouldn't. I really shouldn't. On the other side, I really want to. But you know what? I've got things to do. I'm putting it in there. In Betty's garage. I'm entering Betty's shit anyway. Might as well, I guess. Betty's gone. Might as well see if there's any. Oh, I haven't started a fumigation net. Okay, it's an exterminator. Let's play, I guess.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. The lawsuit also mentions Nolan Cassidy and his unlawful surveillance around town. So Janus takes a helicopter trip once per year. I think we're onto something here, 47. 47?
Along to a James Batty. It's previous. We can cast this house if we get stored some. It's come in a container in a vacant lot near a creek.
I think it would be beneficial to locate the unlawful surveillance mentioned in the lawsuit. Perhaps Nolan Cassidy's house would be a good place to start. Apparently, there is a fumigator in town. He's working on a house belonging to a James Batty and has previously been working on Cassidy's house. The fumigator has stored some of his chemicals, a strong sedative, in a container in a vacant lot near the creek. Sounds like this could be useful, 47.
But he found this cockroach in his room one day, and he took care of it. Pedro lived in a shoebox.
I mean, this seems to me like it'd be a great way to simply and efficiently knock the guy out. But I'd have to knock... Just knocking him out is useless. I need to knock him out and then... When he's on... I'm just... Poison the insecticide. Discover a way to keep Cassidy inside the house. Okay, Stoner. Discover a way to keep him inside the house.
Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms. Nicely done, 47. This should keep things nice and quiet inside the house. Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention.
Yeah, I'm not going to be fancy with Jane. Actually, I should still be fancy with Jane because I need to do every mission story. But I want to do every mission story. Okay, let's see. Mission stories. Time to whack them all. That's interesting.
Yeah, had it to Mr. Boy. Oh, stupid. Bring the tapes over the way.
I swear I have a license for it. I just don't bring it with me. You can't just confiscate my property. I need it to get rid of an aggressively invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, Demolition Man. Unless it's a flesh-eating mutant mole, you don't need explosives. We're gonna keep them safe in our trunk until you produce that license, okay?
Now, come on.
One of Janus's gardeners.
Standard procedure. You stuff the holes, and then you blow up the tunnel system so it collapses. Look it up on YouTube. It's the American police force.
I'm pretty sure civilization would have collapsed a long time ago.
God damn it!
Wait, did I just see a little chicken or something? Little chicklet? They're keeping his constant.
There to confiscate your stuff and treat you like a goddamn terrorist. But when your car gets keyed by your neighbor's dim-witted son, they're all like, "Sorry, sir, I'm afraid we need more evidence."
Yeah. They've apparently got a shit ton of explosives in the back of this guy's truck. Unexplosive.
I'm really sorry, sir. Unfortunately, I'm not allowed to let you pass. Orders, you know. Asshole. You'll never come through here as long as I'm alive. Now get the fuck out of my face. As I said, I'm really sorry. What?
Everything's when.
Okay, you've got Nick. There's only one explosive item here. That's quit it now.
I understand you have a mole problem.
Oh, you're a godsend. Let's get straight to it. The sooner this is fixed, the sooner I won't have to listen to Mr. Janus' complaints.
Follow okay.
As you can see, we have a mole issue. I know a permanent solution might take some time, but if you could just fill the holes by the end of the day, it'd be great. Come find me when you're done.
Say this part is very good.
It's not as bad as that time I used the gramophone. Inside the house, though. Man, that tune kicked off some old memories and some long...
I'm done.
Great. Let me have a quick look. Mr. Janus, so we can inspect it for himself.
Sheriff Masterson shares the details from the afterwards.
Hey, tell Mr. Janus the molehills have been fixed.
Oh. He said it like a slaughter.
Gardner took a bit of an unorthodox approach, but they do look filled to me.
Well, I think I'll be the judge of that myself. Thank you very much. Peasants will soon be gone, and then I can get back to planting my vegetables.
The actions of the first constant catch up. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like James. Still,